Hello and welcome. This video will guide you on how to use our puzzle question type. To begin, navigate to the Kahoot creator and click on Add Question. Among the options, select Puzzle. This unique question type allows you to create a question where the answers must be arranged in the correct order. This could be historical events, countries by population, continents by size, and so forth. Start by entering your question. Make sure it clearly indicates how the answer should be ordered. Following this, add your answers in the correct order, the one that players are expected to follow. It's important to note that the answers will be automatically randomized during the game. You have the option to add media, such as an image, a YouTube or Vimeo video, or a GIF. Please note, YouTube videos are no longer supported for business and social users. Read more in the description. Don't forget to set the time limit. This can range from 20 seconds to 4 minutes. Choose the points option. You can select standard, double, or no points at all. Here are some examples of how this type of question can look. As you can see, this question type gives many possibilities. Now, let's see how it works during a live game. Players simply drag and drop the answers to arrange them in the correct order. Once the time is up, the correct order will be displayed on the host's screen. And that's it. Now you know how to create amazing puzzle questions. Thank you for watching. Remember to leave a comment, give a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!